The world is a vampire.
Nonchalant.
Hey, hey. Secret destroyers. Hold you up to the flames. And what do I get for my pain? Betrayed desires. And a piece of the game. Even though I know I suppose I'll show all my cool and cold like the dough. Spite of my rage, I'm still desperate and pain.
Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That deaf, dumb, blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. He stands like a statue, becomes part of the machine. The digit counts as ball. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. He's a pinball wizard. There has to be a twist. A pinball wizard's got such a suffering. Seen him fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball.
The Danvers High soccer team would also like to thank BJ Baldessari for being a loyal patron and fan of the team, and also for giving a colored analysis of the Swampskit game for the team. Let's take a look at the final game he commentated.
And yeah, Kurt McNeil as usual. Nice knee kick. Never seen that before. That's an unusual play. Unusual. Mike Coco with the ball, winning around, and gives up to Andy Jacob. Blue gets the ball. Kicks it out of bounds, looks like. So we got Andy Lewis wheeling around. Packed over to Andy Lewis. Andy Lewis to Dan Gannon. Dan Gannon wheeling around the corner. Mixed. He's on the defensive move. And he wheels around him and to wheel around with it. And he kicks it at him. Blues up to going up the field. It's a 2-on-2. Two white guys in closing on him trying to ball. That was a terrific move by goalie Ken Susie. Another good access to the team. Very good.